me. You were just too important. Nobody do body like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Mason Reviews back at it with another video. In today's video, I'll be doing a little website review. Now, this is a different type of website review. This is a jewelry website review. I'll be showing y'all this website where they sell some nice, affordable jewelry items. You feel me? To make you look better, man. Make you look fly in this bit. You feel me? But yeah, before I get into the YouTube video, what I want y'all to do is like and subscribe and turn on post notifications so y'all be notified for the videos, man. Yeah, man, you did. We got a new cut, man. My hair looks fly now. You feel me? So, yeah, man. Like I said, man, let's get right into the video. All right, y'all, man, we're going to start the screen recording in 3, 2, 1. Boom, we officially screen recording. As y'all can see on my screen, we got the website. It's called Icy Drip, you feel me, with 2 E's. And they got a spring sale with free 3-rim tattoo stainless steel chains. And here's the code you use, S30, to save 30% off on every purchase. So, yeah, it's basically a chain website, jewelry website, where they sell all type of stuff. But, yeah, we're going to just showcase it, y'all, and show y'all all the stuff they have. Boom, we're on the top. Products, they sell some ice bling, a lion, they sell some Cuban rings. I ain't gonna lie, I do need me a Cuban ring, y'all. I do need me a Cuban ring, no cap. But yeah, they got ice lion pendant, they got 18k golden platinum ice, they got a maple leaf, I think this is the weed symbol, I'm not mistaken. They got a bracelet, they got a cross chain, and they got a 6'9" pendant. My dad, if this say 6'5", low key, because my dad is 6'5", y'all, I would give him this chain because that's my dad's nickname. My dad's nickname is 6'5", so low key, I would give this to my dad. But yeah, they got the broken heart chain, and they got butterfly chains and much more, y'all, which is pretty cool. Next, they got a new arrivals tab, which is for all the new products they have on the website. They update it every time they add new chains and stuff. So yeah, this is basically all the new stuff they have. Very cool, man. I love the chains, low key. I do need me a chain. I ain't gonna hold you because, man, your boy ain't got no jewelry, and I do need to get my ears pierced soon. So I'm planning to get my ears pierced within a couple weeks. So yeah, y'all. I love rings. Rings are tough. Love those chains. But yeah, they have a bunch of nice jewelry to add it to the website. Next, they got a chain section category. Number one, you feel me, some Cuban chains. Next, they got pendants. Y'all know what pendants are. It's just like the little thing basically that go around the chain. That's the pendant. They got king you can add. I'm pretty sure you could customize it too. I don't know if you can, y'all, but I think you can customize chains. They got tennis chains, y'all. Let's go to the tennis chains. That's loading. Boom, these are the tennis chains, a much more smaller version of the Cuban chains, not too flashy. Next, they got bracelets. Okay, next, they got rings, y'all. So, y'all could go look, man. They got earrings. I ain't gonna lie, I would give me some earrings. These earrings are fire. I'd probably get these earrings. These are really tough. And then they got bundles. So, you get yourself a nice little bundle deal with 2 chains, I'm pretty sure you get. And then they got to track your order. So this is page. You pretty much you put your order number in. You put your phone number in. And that's how you're going to track your order, y'all. So yeah, y'all. That's pretty much the website. We got all their information here. Their phone number. Their WhatsApp. Their Instagram, man. I'll click on their Instagram so y'all could, you feel me? Make sure you go hit them up with a follow. Make sure y'all go check them out. I think they probably could do custom chains. I don't know if they do custom chains, but we could probably DM them. I don't know. Maybe they do make custom chains for you if you DM them. Probably gonna cost a little bit more money, y'all. But yeah, man, that's the website, man. If y'all wanna get some nice jewelry, man, to look fly, make it off the pop more, man. Make sure y'all go, man. Go to Ice Drip, man. Click my link down in the description below. And y'all go shop with them, man. And make sure y'all tell them that Mason sent you, man. But yeah, man, it's your boy Mason Reviews, man. And we out. Peace.